Hey guys, in today's video, we are going to be starting a new park in Theme Park Tycoon 2 and Noob to Pro on an alt account because I realized the other account had game passes still. So it wasn't really fair. So, first of all, let's just skip this tutorial. And then we're going to trap everyone. Oh, don't worry, it's all going to be okay, Zeon. Guys, it will not be okay for them. Oh. Don't worry, guys, they're fine. There'll be, some animals that we're gonna be keeping. Just so that we can make sure that they don't ever get out. There we go. Because they're so stupid that they cannot climb over this. They're just gonna be sitting there. Isn't it fun? Anyways, now that we have those little animals trapped, those little tiny animals, let's start building our park. I'm just gonna come up with my own, farming strat thing. I don't know how far it can go. 16. Let's try, 24. Let's see how deep this is. I don't even know if it's only 18, but I'll deal with it. Oh, I'm poor. Very poor. So poor is like not even funny how poor I am. Okay, let's go four down. Well, I'm going to have to try to figure something out. Here, I'm going to try to figure out if... I'm just going to put a drink stock. Actually, ice cream. I mean, who does not want ice cream, dude? Okay, there we go. Ice cream. Oh, right. You get a daily bonus. Let's go. But we're still gonna have all those little animals trapped in the cage. Wouldn't that be just so great? Well, it's just because I need to get a little bit more money. Let's just put that right there. And boom. Also, I'm starting to get very annoyed by the music. Let me just turn off the music. I cannot figure out how to turn off the music. Oh my gosh, where's the music? Well, I'm not doing that. Cannot figure out how to turn off the music. I'll turn that on later when we actually have, I don't know, something that doesn't do. There we go. Just open that, I guess. Oh. Yeah, let's just give you a little bit of a path. Oh. We need to figure out a trash can, because I'm about to strangle one of them. Because you shouldn't be allowed to do that. You start littering in my park. How mean is that? Okay, let's get benches. I cannot spell today. Oh no, I'm just gonna spend a lot of money on benches. Are you sure it's not disabled collisions? So I think you are able to have like two things in the same spot like that, but I don't know, man. Oh. Yep. Got my first achievement. Oh, guests, why you gotta be so confused? What's wrong, guys? What's wrong? Oh, are you having fun looking at the zoo? Maybe we should move the zoo a little closer. They all want to leave the park. Oh, too much. Oh. Be careful. Whoa. Did you just go across the... How many times did that guy just go across the world? I think we got ourselves a new superhero. I will be just put a fence like that. And like that. Oh, they're gonna have such a wonderful time. Oh. All of those little sussy animals in there. Well, now there should be more people in our park. Let's put our food and drink stalls down there. And oh, ouch. I kind of bumped my head doing that. Now we should be able to get ourselves a stall. And we just need some pizza. I feel like I have a bloody nose for some reason, even though I don't. Well, I'm so poor I can't buy any paths. Isn't that relatable? Flexus. Return that on the 7. Oh, actually, I did that the opposite way of how I wanted it. Let's turn this one to 5. This one to 3. Actually, no. I guess they're fine having it at 5. You can hold it, right? Look, why would you even need to go in there? Well, here, let me test something. Actually, you know what? Nope, we're good. I'm just going to bring... Oh. Not again. A guest decided to try to commit some murder. Oh, happened again. Man, why are my guests so murderous today? Can I round up with you? Yep, I can. Oh, another person's getting started. Let's see how much money he's made. Oh, he made so little money, and he was so impressed with me, he had to leave. Okay, let's build our first money maker. Because I'm poor, I'm going to have to use up a bit of room that I don't want to use up. Which is fine, but annoying. Okay, there should be no another guest. Anyways, our zoo animals are kind of rotting, so I think we should let them out. Man, it's very sad to see our zoo animals rot. And that's all you have to do to make money. $90. $90. I might have to become a hitman, dude. Well, you don't want to, you don't want me to become a hitman, right? So you better give me a little bit more salary. You can't just be sitting there. You gotta spend your money. This one is, this coaster is so exciting, guys. Oh, that person just didn't even want to go on it. Oh, Junior Coaster's just way too expensive. Let's see it now. Oh. No one wants to give me their money. Guess we're gonna have to turn it down $2. I think. I can't remember. But look how fun that looks. You don't want to write either? Wait, yo, what? No one thinks the space rings are cheap. Space rings are too expensive. Yo, what they talking about? Let's try 13. Don't try to go on it when I'm still changing the price. Oh no. Oh no. Come back. I know you really want to spend your money. See, I told you. Oh wait, that's a different guy. Maybe I'm just gonna have to become a hitman, like my original idea. They won't ever notice that I just did the exact same thing. Guys, this piece of place is going to be a lot better than the other one. You're really going to want to go on it. Maybe we just need one more path and then we can have a restroom. Someone is taking too long in the other restroom and they don't accidentally have the door unlocked, well, you can go on this one. When these little sussies give me some money. Well, Garrett, you almost came off. Isn't that very exciting? That you almost died, but you didn't? I think that's very exciting. Wow, man, I really don't know where any food could be. Oh my gosh, so many people want to go on the space rings. Let's add another moneymaker. We're going to close off that bottom section for now. Actually, we're going to have the bottom section lead up to there. Queue path. That's not what I wanted. Wow, guys, you're just going in a big circle. Now I think we can start from back here. You can't find the trash cans? I don't know where I could see them. Carla. Oh, Emmett. Oh, wasn't that so fun, guys? Wouldn't you want to spend your money on that again? I don't know. But I would. So you should too. I don't know. Cannot speak today. But that was just a suggestion. Wow, mouse cursors are just really expensive nowadays. It'll lead you right into a wall. So don't have the roller coaster fail on you. Let's just open that. Guest satisfaction 63%. I've been pretty satisfied that I didn't die either. Well, you could cut a little bit off of there and then put some stalls right behind me. I don't know. Should I? Okay, let's just get ourselves a corkscrew coaster. It's amazing how much money we can make from this. Oh, we can't do a corkscrew coaster. Well, next new to pro video, I think we're gonna have to start unlocking a few more achievements. But it's kind of sad how many coasters that we can have, like all the different types of coasters we have. It's not very much. So, yeah. Today's video, we are making an AFK farm. Next video, we're going to be having to do a lot of achievements. And I mean a lot. So, yeah. Once I'm done with this coaster, I'll be seeing you all in the next video. There we go. Let's build the entrance and the exit. Open. There we go. And yeah. This is what we have. Let's see. I think the prices are pretty good. And yeah. See you all in the next video. Bye!